Friends, today Mark and Jenny have brought their daughter Elizabeth for baptism. And we rejoice in this great celebration. I invite the gossips and those who are standing with them to come forward.
Greg, could the children come and sit down the front?
No, yes, of course.
And then I'll take them out off.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Holy God, faithful one, we thank you for your gifts of water and the Holy Spirit. In the beginning, your Spirit moved over the waters and brought life out of the chaos of nothingness. In the days of Noah, you rescued those on the ark from the great flood. You saved the infant Moses from the waters of the Nile so that he could lead your people through the sea to a promised land. Your son Jesus was baptized by John in the Jordan and anointed by the Spirit. By the baptism of his death, Christ set us free from our captivity to sin and enables us to share in his resurrection life. By the power of the Holy Spirit, bless this water and this child who will be baptized into it, that having been buried with him, she may rise with him to walk in newness of life, and set free from sin, may live to God in Jesus Christ, to whom with you and the Holy Spirit be all honor and glory, now and forever. Amen. Elizabeth, for you, Jesus Christ has come, has lived, has suffered. For you, he endured the agony of Gethsemane and the darkness of Calvary. For you, he uttered the cry and is accomplished. For you, he triumphed over death. For you, he prays at God's right hand. All for you, Elizabeth, even before you were born. For in baptism, the word of the apostle is confirmed. We love because God first loved us.
As a loving community in Christ, will you nurture one another in faith
uphold one another in prayer, and encourage one another in service until Christ comes. Sisters and brothers, always remember that you are baptized, and be grateful. Amen. Let us pray. God of love, we rejoice again to receive your grace in word and sacrament. We have heard your call, and we are made new by your Spirit. Guide and guard Elizabeth all her days. May your love hold her, your truth guide her, your joy delight her. Bless her parents, that she may grow up in a secure and happy home. Give to them wisdom and courage, laughter and peace, and the love that endures all things, through Jesus Christ. Amen. Elizabeth, you belong to Christ, the light of the world. May your light so shine that all people may see your good works and give glory to your Father who is in heaven.